Golly gee whiz, Batman, what the hell is that?
I don't know, but it's fucking ugly.
What's up, everybody? You guys know it, who it is. It's your boy, the console scrub himself. It's Gyro, yeah. We're gonna be playing some Black Mesa again. This is part 5 to my playthrough of this Half-Life 1 Revised Edition. It's so awesome, so fucking beautiful. In the last episode, we were having to deal with some more doggy thingies and some other shit, and oh, it's awesome.
Yeah.
I don't think I can get up there. But right now, we're going to continue on the story. So very first thing I'd like to ask everybody who is watching this video is how many of you actually do watch my Black Mesa playthroughs? And how many of you are actually enjoying this walkthrough playthrough that I'm doing? So right now, we're going to come up in here. Hit the motherfucking elevator button, pull handle to open door in emergency. So yeah, comment below if you guys watch this series and are enjoying it. I know that I don't get as many views as I do on any of my other content like Battlefield 3, Medal of Honor, Halo, anything like that. But I'm still putting them out because I do enjoy this game and I would like to finish it. And I've yet to beat the Black Mesa because I've been playing it as I do this playthrough. No cheating for me. No getting to see what's ahead. Anything like that. God damn, what is going on with this loading screen? Finally, you motherfucker. Ugh. I'm in such a little box. A little box. So yeah, how is everybody's day going? Is it going good, hopefully? Ooh. That was not cool.
Hello?
Hello?
Oh! Watch out, bro, you're about to die!
Well, he is gone.
Hello!
And he's like, oh, grenades. This is awesome. Some medical supplies or something? We're gonna crawl through here. That seems super safe, and I don't feel like going across electrical water shit to kill myself right now, so yeah. Yeah! We're gonna go through here, wherever this guy got sucked up by one of the ceiling creepers. Hopefully, there'll be some sodas in there for me to get. That'd be sweet. Look at him, he's just chilling out there. Nom 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 nom. Give me a fucking... I want a Mountain Dew. Oh, it's a... what is that? Mountain Hue? Mountain Hue.
Oh, Gordon.
Hey, what's up, bud?
If I had known it was you, I would have let you in.
Oh, thanks. Like you couldn't
Everybody's
see through
heading
it.
For the surface.
Through the fucking
but
window.
I think they're crazy. If we stay put, someone is bound to come and rescue us.
No, they won't.
Right?
Nope.
I'm staying here. I don't want to chance missing the evacuation team.
What evacuation team? They don't even know where you're at.
There's plenty of sustenance, beverages, and scintillating conversation right here.
I don't think so,
out there by yourself.
Fucking up everything in here, so you ain't got shit. That's right.
Ah! No! Fuck all of me!
Wait, how did that thing... Oh. So this one's still alive, but it's... dropping this little creeper. Alright, let's go. I'm wasting all this time up in here like a fucking doofus. Dunum. Dunum, dunum. Now the electric is off. Obviously. I can't die no more. Can't die no more. Nope. Not gonna die. Not today. I'm sorry, Billy. I'm gonna have to break through this window like a boss. What's up, head sucker? Get some. Yeah. I'm like motherfucking Barry Bonds. This crowbar death.
Hello? Ah! Fuck off!
Oh, look, I can probably get up in here. Oh, it's all electrocuted. I'm not getting up in there. Never mind on that one. Let's see what's back here. It's a super cool secret room. Bitch, get the fuck up off me. Hitting people. Who do you think you are? I am Gordon Freeman. So there's absolutely nothing back here except for something that I picked up already. So yeah. Go make some copies. Denied. Can play at this computer. Denied. Dude, that thing fucking flipped. Look at it go. Flip, Billy. Flip. Anything in here? Can I come in?
Nope. Denied.
Best part of waking up is having a flare. You're just like... Retard, why would there be a flare just sitting next to the coffee machine? Oh, shit. Can you please fall over dead? Thank you. You're the best. Mmm! Dropped a whole shitload of them. You guys see that? That was awesome. Hey, look, a soda! Pop it open and drink it. Get up out of here, buddy. Oh, there's two of them. I really don't need my weapon up against these guys, so excuse me if I am a old-timey guy with a crowbar in my hand, but that's how you do it whenever you are the fucking man. I don't even know where to go. Could be through any of these awesome, wonderful locked doors. Here we go. Get my flare.
Hey, over here.
Yeah, hold on, buddy. In a minute. What? What do you need?
One of these little buggers latched onto my buddy's head. We gotta get that thing off before...
Dude, look out behind you.
Good news. Thanks. I owe you one.
Yeah, you do owe me one. I saved your fucking life.
Let me get this open.
Thanks, I owe you one.
I got some supplies in the back. If you want, go take a look-see. See what you can carry.
Yeah, I will. Thanks. Fucker. Holy shit! More head suckers. Ah! Yum, 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 yum.
Yeah! Got the Magnum. The Magnum pistol. Cause I am a winner.
So yes, we've gotten a brand new weapon. You should come
I'm
with
ready.
Me.
Let's do this before I lose my nerve.
Come on, bro, let's go. You the man. I am. He dead? Where's all the other ones? I am. You dead? Bam, headshot. Try it, Billy. Magnum. Motherfucking 45s. Not really. I don't even know how big they are. What's this thing? Yummies. That's some life for me. Yum, 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 yum.
Stupid aliens. You don't come try to invade my motherfucking planet.
My motherfucking Gordon Freeman. Didn't you know? Didn't you read the memo? Didn't you read the memo, motherfucker?
Alright, let's go. We're done.
La 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 la. So what we're gonna have to do here is push this box up over here like this. Like a boss. Hi son, can you be quiet please? Daddy's doing a video. Alright, thank you. See, children are great, they listen. At least mine does. He listens. Like a good boy, huh, Zaya? Uh-huh. So yeah, I think we're gonna bring this to an end for today's episode. If you guys enjoyed, then be sure to click that like button. If you guys didn't enjoy it, then be sure to comment below and tell me why. We will be back with next episode, which will be part 6 of Where the Fuck Do I Go From Here? We'll have to figure that out. Alright, we'll talk to you next time. Peace!